Hello students, welcome to our next lecture. Standard 7, chapter number 2, fractions and decimals, exercise 2.1, example number 5. The question is, find the perimeter of first for triangle ABE and second the rectangle BCDE in this figure, whose perimeter is greater. First of all, there are two questions. First question is, find the perimeter of rectangle and also for triangle. And second question is, which is greater? First of all, see in figure, this is your triangle ABE. Length AB is 5/2 cm, length BE is 2 integer 3/4 cm, and length AE is 3 integer 3/5 cm. And this is your rectangle BCDE, whose length is 2 integer 3/4 and breadth is 7/6 cm. Okay, now first part is for triangle ABE. Okay, in ABE, first of all, AB is equal to 5/2 cm, BE is equal to 2 integer 3/4. 4 to the 8. 8 plus 3 is 11/4 cm. Third one is AE. A length is 3 integer 3/5 cm. So 5 is 15. 15 plus 3 is 18/5 cm. Okay. Now perimeter of triangle ABE is equal to AB plus BE plus A. AB plus BE plus A. Your AB is 5.2 cm plus BE is 11/4 cm and last AE is 18/5 cm. These are unlike fractions, so we find LCM of all. LCM is 2, 4, 5. Start with 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 to the 4. 5 as it is. Start with 2. 1. 2 ones are 2. 5 as it is. And next, start with 5. 1. 1. 1. LCM is 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5. 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5. So 2 to the 4 multiplied by 5 is 20. Now your LCM is 20. First, 5/2. Next is 11/4. And third is 18/5. Now see here. We want 20 in denominator, but we have 2, so multiply by 10 in numerator and also in denominator. We have 4, but we want 20, so multiply by 5 and also in numerator. We want 20, but we have 5, so multiply by 4 and again 4. Now 5 tens are 50, 2 tens are 20, plus 11 fives are 50. 5, 4 5s are 20, plus 18 4s are 72, 5 4s are 20. Your answer will be 20 as it is. So 50 plus 55 plus 72, 50 plus 55 plus 72 is 2 plus 5 is 7, 7 plus 12 plus 5 is 70, so multiply by 177 divided by 20, 20 is 160, remainder will be 70. This is your answer. Okay, first we find perimeter of triangle ABE. Now your next topic is perimeter of the of rectangle BCDE. Now second part, for rectangle BCDE, length BE is 2 integer 3 upon 4 centimeter. So 4 2 are 8 plus 3 is 11 by 4 centimeter. Breadth ED or DE is equal to 7 upon 6 centimeter. So perimeter of rectangle BCDE is equal to 2 multiplied by length BE plus DE. 2 multiplied by BE is your 11 upon 4 plus DE is your 7 upon 6. Okay, so see here, denominator is 4 and denominator is 6, they are different. So we take LCM, four and six, start with 2, 2 2 is 4, 6, 2 3 is 6, again 2 1 3, again 3 1 comma 1. LCM is 2 2 2 2 2 3. LCM is 12. You can see here 11 multiplied by 4 plus 7 multiplied by 6. Now see here, your LCM is 12, but we have 4, so multiply by 3 in numerator and also in denominator. We have 6, but we want to 12, so divide by 12 and multiply by 2. 11 3 is 33, 4 3 is 12, 7 2 is 14, 6 2 is 12. Your answer will be 2 as it is, base 33 plus 14, 2 6 are 12. So 6, 4 plus 3 is 7, 1 plus 3 is 4, 47 upon 6. So divide it, 47 upon 6. So 6 7s are 42, remainder will be 5. Your answer is divided by 6, 7 are 42, remainder is 5 centimeter. Okay, this is your perimeter of rectangle BCDE. Okay, now we find both triangle and rectangle perimeter, but your last question is whose perimeter is greater. Now you will check this. See here, perimeter of triangle ABE is your 18 is your 17 upon 20 centimeter, and we find perimeter of rectangle BCDE is 7 integer 5 upon 6 centimeter. We find whose perimeter is greater. So first of all, decide your first digit. For triangle, first digit is 8. For rectangle, first digit is 7. Which is greater? 8 is greater. So perimeter of triangle is greater than perimeter of rectangle. So perimeter of triangle ABE is greater than perimeter of rectangle BCDE. Okay, you must have seen first digit of fraction. Okay, this is your 8 and this is your 7. Bigger is 8. So 8 is for perimeter of rectangle is greater than the perimeter of rectangle BCDE. Okay.